One person is dead after a crash yesterday morning in Darlington County. South Carolina Highway Patrol says it happened around 5 a.m. on North 5th Street near Patrick Highway in the Hartsville area. SCHP says the driver of a Chevy Metro collided with a pickup truck and died in the crash. Count on us as we work to learn more.